this a Supra?
Whoa! Is that a Supra?
Dude, is that a Supra?
Is that a Supra?
Dude, is this a freaking Supra?
I mean, it's alright, like, overrated as fuck, in my opinion. I mean, and you know what, though? That's typically how the bullshit goes, you feel me?
Woo! Zared, come here, man. Whoa!
Take the track off. Shopping. Told her she better park it far away. Just scary. At least my insurance is paid up. I ain't gotta worry about that. The exhaust is closed.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's closed right now. I wasn't gonna let her drive it with it open. She wasn't gonna be happy with it like that. So?
I feel like a celebrity when I come home. No, I'm kidding. Some guy like came out. No, like, sometimes I'll take a picture all the way around, you know?
Maybe if we wait just a little bit longer, a fuck will fall into my hand, and I can give it to you.
If a car makes you smile, then what else do you need, really? Like, that's why everyone drives around these slammed cars that are just, like, portions of inches to the ground, and everyone else is like, oh my god, how could you do that? And you see the guy behind the wheel, he's like, this is the most fun I've ever had!
Some toes, freaking Far Ranger,
motherfucking son of a gun, motherfucking Far Ranger.
See, you might be big and shit, but you ain't no fucking Far fucking Ranger. Far Ranger, I know this truck, I ain't no stranger. I know that truck, that's a Far fucking Ranger.
Fucking Ranger,
Far Ranger,
damn, working Far Ranger,
Far Ranger,
Far Ranger,
some bitch, that's fucking Far Ranger.
I don't know what it is, man. Maybe it's a gift. They just keep following me, man. I just feel like
Far fucking Ranger.
Hey, that's Far Ranger.
Far Ranger.
Fucking Far Ranger.
Fucking Far Ranger.
That's a fucking flatbed Far Ranger.
Far Ranger. Golly.
Ford, but I love me a threesome. D, I'ma delete it, she my little secret. You tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper, I dig.
Bandit Run. feeling you get when your best buddy puts his hand on your thigh, and you feel your peckerhead scrape against the zipper of your favorite pair of ripped jeans. Your butthole puckers. That's the feeling of driving a Ford truck. Ford. No girls allowed.
Horn doesn't work, so you got her fucking wired up to a little button here. Fucking men. AC control knob's broken, so you have her hanging right there. Fucking men. Speakers in the truck were blown, so you threw some other ones on there and self-tapped them into the door and cut away the fucking plastic. Fucking men. Got bored one day, so you welded on a push bar to the front of it, but it's actually a picket fence. Fucking men. Paint's peeling off the hood like a motherfucker. Fucking men. So much rust in the front fender, it's barely even held on. Fucking men. You got weeds growing in the back of it because you never clean it. Fucking mint. Passenger door's a different color because the original one was broken. Fucking mint. When she's hit everything but the lottery. Fucking mint. Rear tailgate fell off one time while you're driving, so you welded her solid. Fucking mint. When you got bored one day and decided to straight pipe her.
Check out my new truck, bud.
Oh yeah, look at mine.
God, this is a Honda, man. Oh, shit, man. Oh, my God, the engine. No Mavitec. Oh, my God, no Mavitec. The hell is NXA? You say NXA, man. No matter the fuck.
Your STI sounds amazing.
This is what you do when you have to move. That's a bourbon, but your buddy put his car trailer right in the way. And you brought your car trailer. So, no more making fun of my front fucking hitch. I'm moving both trailers at one time. It's like a badass mullet, except it's party on both ends.
You know you fucked up.